This is January 15th, 2020. About 11:15 in the morning. 61 degrees in Rome, Georgia. We're going into Rome on Highway 411. Coming up on the Armerci Bypass, which will take you around Rome. Take you to the baseball stadium. Take you around to Highway 27 north, and you can go to Somerville and Calhoun. Going across the hill, we'll be coming up on the Walmart on the right, or one of the Walmarts in Rome. Gas is $2.21 a gallon here at the Walmart. I just got gas in Cartersville for $2.16 a gallon. Actually, on 411, we're going to go down Broad Street, probably 2nd Avenue. Not sure where else we'll go. We'll also go to the old historic cemetery up on the hill. I don't know the name yet, but we'll know it before long. Need to find out the population, when Rome was established. Need to find out several of those things, and I'll put it on the description of the video. Stop and change the battery. Crossing over the railroad tracks, we will turn left on Riverside. Kroger and the shopping center with TJ Maxx, Ross, Barnes & Noble. On the left, Home Depot, Goodwill are on the right. Okay, we're going to continue down Turner McCall at Riverside. We've got a Burger King on the right, IHOP on the left, so we're the Home Depot on the right. We're crossing over the Etowah River. That bridge was built in 1956, or this bridge. I like to notice the construction dates on the bridges. going up to MLK Boulevard. We're going to turn, or is it, let's see, where is Broad? Okay, Broad Street is at the next intersection. We're going to turn left on Broad Street. There at the corner where the Verizon is. This will be the junction of 293. To the right, it'll take you all the way back down to Cartersville. Where that siren is coming from. I hate to stop and start the camera, but I don't want to sit here through a red light with the camera running either. Rome Fire Department headquarters is over there to the right. The inspection department planning and zoning is behind that building there on the right. City Hall. 6th Street. Right down Broad Street. This is Fifth Avenue. Fourth Avenue. We may go down Shorter and out Redmond Circle too. I'm just not sure yet. I haven't learned Rome very well yet. By the time I learn a place, I usually move on to somewhere else. Quite a busy downtown.